in the previous ages, when they wanted rain to come, when there used to be a lot of drought, Musa alayhi salatu wasalam used to grab all the people in the village and go out to the open and do dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that may rain come upon us, that there's too much dry land, we need vegetation to grow from the ground. After his dua finished, no rain came. No rain came at all. So Musa alayhi salam turned around and said, "Oh Allah, are you angry with me? Have I done something that you don't want to accept my dua? Everyone's here." And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala replied to him saying that, "Oh Musa, in that gathering, there is one person, he does everything against the will of Allah. Because of that one person, rain is not coming." So Musa alayhi salatu wasalam gets up and he says, "Whoever that one person is, please get up and leave, because of you rain is not coming and vegetation is not growing from the lands and everyone is under great problems." Now that person knew who he was. So he didn't stand up. He got his jumper, he put his knees close and he went, "Oh Allah, oh Allah, forgive me, oh Allah, please forgive me, oh Allah, please forgive me, I'll never do it again." And one tear fell from his eye. One tear came out of his eye and the rain came. The Musa alayhi salam turned, "Oh Allah, no one stood up. How did the rain come at this moment in time?" And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, that, "Oh Musa, that person who disobeyed me, who done everything that I was not happy with, today, that person is my best friend." And Musa alayhi salatu wasalam replied, "Oh Allah, can I know who he is? I want to meet him." And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, "Oh Musa, when he was sinning and disobeying me, I never told you his name. I never opened him to you. Now he's my best friend, I'm still going to keep it a secret." Muhammadur Rasulullah, la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah.